I'm sure he'd love it if I got into Seoul. He was only saying that. But he would also say to me, if anything ever happens, he would be the first one there for me. But he's not. He's not. Who knows? Maybe he can't come. What if my dad died? At least you can have hope. My hope is dead. Is there hope? Is it stupid of me to wait for him? Should I run away? Give up? I don't know anything. Both Isaac and Kelsey were killed. I don't want any of my friends to die. Why are you crying? Don't die.